wrong place at the wrong time.
Here it is, Evan.
My dearest friend.